Deepak again this morning, and I'm here in my office, New York City, Deepak home base on Broadway, and I'm here with Aspen, yeah. Mattis, and Ronnie.
Yes.
And I want to share something very important with you. So Aspen, let's start with, if only if you're comfortable, a little bit of your story, okay?
Absolutely.
And then get into the human network, okay? Please.
Yeah. So I've been walking since I
This almost never happens.
How's all right, we're good.
Okay, so continue with your walk.
Yeah.
So you walked on.
So I walked through the wilderness of America, through California and Oregon and Washington State. I walked from Mexico to Canada and wrote every day, and really discovered that everything is connected and that everything we do has an infinite impact, and became fascinated by the way we were living and discovered that the way it is not the way it has to be, and really that the way we are living right now is not in harmony and is not sustainable for our planet and for human life on Earth, and it became urgent to me to cause others to discover that.
Is there a way to adjust the audio?
There's only one person probably complaining about
yeah,
that. Don't
okay.
worry about it. Okay. So okay. So that led to you met Ronnie, and the two of you started something called the Human Network. Right.
Right? Yeah.
So Ronnie, can you tell us a little bit about what the Human Network is?
So the Human Network is already in existence, right? So we're all connected on this planet, and we want to light that up, and we want to make it easy for people to collaborate as an entire species for the betterment of the planet.
Mm-hmm. You give me an example of how that works without the exchange of money. So give me
yeah, so we have like we have all the resources we need to meet all human need on Earth right now, which sounds almost unbelievable because we're not doing it. And so, for example, there are retired kindergarten teachers in Detroit, and there are students who need to learn to read in South Africa, and those teachers in Detroit could FaceTime with classrooms of kindergarten kids in South Africa and teach them to read at no monetary cost to anybody.
So, you know, one of the goals of our foundation, Chopra Foundation, is to create a critical mass of humanity for a more peaceful, just, sustainable, healthier, and joyful planet. What you're saying is you want to create a network for social and economic justice without even the exchange of currency, other than the exchange of goodwill.
Human resource, goodwill,
goodwill,
exactly.
Human resources. So we have, and all of you who are watching us, and you must share this with others. And if you like what we're saying, then press the like button, but also share it with others. And so we can expand this conversation, and we can bring the Human Network, which, as Ronnie said, already exists in the field of possibilities, but now we need to manifest it, to actualize it in real time. And so please share this conversation with others. What is your ultimate hope with this, Aspen?
I mean, it's so exciting. Like, we, now for the first time in human history, every one of us has the power to change the state of the world and raise the vibration of our consciousness collectively by living in alignment with our dreams, by recognizing our own creative nature, by recognizing that all human beings are equally real.
So you may or may not be familiar with this Spanish poem, I forget the poet, but he said, a dream that I dream by myself is just a dream, but when we dream together, it becomes reality. So if you want to dream together and manifest a more peaceful, just, sustainable, healthier, joyful world, then let's dream together, let's connect together, and let's make this happen. Ronnie, you want to say anything more?
We have somewhere around 7.5 billion resources on this planet in the form of human bodies, and it's time for us to start using it for the wholeness.
And collaborating.
Okay, I think some of you have heard the word emergence. Emergence is when something emerges or manifests that didn't exist before. And that happens when you have open systems, when you have total transparency, when you have shared vision, when you have emotional and spiritual bonding, and when you give up your need to control, and then boom, something emerges. So remember those principles, okay? Shared vision, emotional and spiritual connections, open systems, total transparency, and incubation in the field of all possibilities, which is your own self, your own awareness prior to all the constructs and stories and narratives that people have. We want to create a new narrative, but in order to do that, we have to have a death and a resurrection. The old has to die, and the new has to manifest. So we have a social network channel called Jio, J-I-Y-O, all of you who haven't yet downloaded it, please download it. And I think I can speak to our CEO and see if we can get your channel there, so you can actually start creating something even before your Human Network TV, which could also be part of that ultimately. We'll see how that works out, but we'll offer that to you.
You're great. Such an extraordinary human being.
And then one more thing. You know, this afternoon I'm meeting with my CEO, Nina Nasser, and if you want to come by, we have a worldwide project to tackle inflammation in the world, because inflammation starts in the mind, as hostility and grievances, resentments, and all the things that lead to depression and shame and guilt. And now we can measure that inflammation in the brain, in the body. And we believe that even society and climate change is all a result of inflammation. So I'd like you to meet her, and we think there's a collaboration here as well.
Yeah, and what we really are discovering, like as we begin to meet these extraordinary people, I never thought I would get to meet Deepak Chopra. It's really...
It's just a name. Okay.
That we, like, all human beings want the exact same thing, which is health, love, connection, and the survival and vibrancy of our species. And the survival of our species
other
on this
species
planet.
Too.
And all species, yeah, that's true. Yes, and we all want that. And we all want that. And all we have to remember is that.
Okay, so what we want to do is introduce you to the CEO, and that's Sarah Kate. What do you have to say, Sarah Kate?
Hello, I'm Sarah Kate. I'm COO of this of this incredible project, the Human Network, humannetwork.org. Such an honor and a privilege to be here with Deepak Chopra today, and for our new channel on Jio. I'm so excited. If you want to talk more about the operations of how we will go from here to where we want to be, the steps that come in between. That's all
that
I'm about.
And people can contact you,
yeah.
Right?
How can people contact you?
HumanNetworkTV@gmail.com and on Facebook at Human Network TV, Instagram at Human Network.
And Sarah Kate responds.
I respond.
So remember, today is, in a sense, a historical date. You're seeing... the birth of the Human Network and the emergence of a new planet with social justice, economic justice, peace, laughter, harmony, love, joy, well-being and the fulfillment of our collective dream. So thank you both.
Thank
and,
you.
And we can say goodbye for now.
Okay, I'll be back to Cutsbook and we're all meeting, everyone at the Human Network is meeting, we're at the universe.
Okay.